and an evil way, the most evilest villains are gathered by pointing. Beam. Evil SpongeBob, Mega Krabs, the Cooper, the Flying Dutchman, and that mech suit that punched me a long time ago before the Spump again, and pranked it. So you wonder why I invited you here. Why did you invite us here? Good question, Mega Plankton!
Cohorts of every kind. Without further ado, let's get started. You look a few you are here to take part in a cahoot that's taken a root inside my mind. I have an evil plan, a disastrously dastardly plan, a vociferously vicious and deliciously malicious yet malevolently mischievous plan. It's suitably suspicious and apparently ambitious, while vivaciously voracious and predictably pernicious, although almost avaricious, it's preposterously propitious. All in all, it is a really rather evil plan.
All in all, it is a really rather evil plan.
One thing stands between us and world domination. Sounds like something that might suit you. Please fill out the application.
That.
And please feel free to leave if you're simply too cowardly, wimpy to risk it.
Ow.
Stay then, let's play. You'll be very well paid. Simply sign the disclaimer, and then you may help yourself to biscuits. No, never has there entered you the flattest confess this rat with the evil deed and sealed with the evil kiss. So here's my evil plan, and your villains will become my evil plan. So if everyone could turn to page 11 in the pamphlets you've been given and just have a little
scan.
As you can see, I took the liberty to brainstorm some ideas and ways in which you might destroy Banana Man. So take a minute and pick through it. I don't quite care how you do it. Just dispatch him as fast as you can.
He'll come a cropper if we drop our grand piano.
Banana.